Everybody, Dr. John here with extraktLAB. I'm going to be talking today about what is Delta-8. Delta-8 is a form of THC that really is a little bit different from a Delta-9 THC. Delta-9 THC, everybody knows, that's the THC that makes you high, that's has so some psychoactive high. Effects. It's also the main psychoactive ingredient within marijuana plant. And what Delta-8 is it's a form or an isomer of that Delta-9 THC. The reason it's been talked about a lot is because a lot of people are using hemp and derivatives of hemp to create a Delta-8 THC. And they're doing this with some organic synthesis jujitsu really in the laboratory. And they're taking CBD and converting it over to Delta-8 THC. The reason they're doing that is because the Delta-8 THC, of course, has some of the same psychoactive effects that Delta-9 THC has, albeit they can be quite attenuated from Delta-9. A lot of people would say it has like a mellow effect. So they're using hemp-derived materials. They're cooking it up and they're processing it to the point where it now is converting into a Delta-8 THC molecule that then they can formulate into vapors or gummies or whatever that they're looking to formulate it for. So that's really what Delta-8 THC is. When you look at it.
Just look at it. Just look at it.
It's actually an oil, and it looks a lot like a CBD oil, or it looks a lot like a THC oil. You've seen some nice golden pictures of some of those oils as they're flowing out. The oil itself is a little bit more viscous, so it's very, very thick, hard to pour. You need to really heat it up in order to pour it. If you want to make products associated with Delta-8, a couple different things you need to be thinking about. The first thing is that you got to make sure that there's no Delta-9 in the product, because the law says that you have to have less than 0.3% Delta-9 THC. If you have a Delta-8 THC and you have too much Delta-9 in it, you're not going to be able to use that product for your vapor pen. Or you need to dilute it down so that it doesn't have too much Delta-9 in it. That really is Delta-8, how you can use it. The oils, they look beautiful for them. And you can formulate them into different products like that. So really, guys, that's what Delta-8 is all about. Please subscribe to our channel on YouTube. Like us on Instagram. We have all kinds of calculators for you guys to use on our website. We have guides. I don't know, a lot of people don't know this, but we have guide after guide after guide for you guys. We have extraction guides. We have distillation guides. We have hemp curing guide. Go to our website. You'll see that there's a lot of products there for you. When you get to the point where you need help with formulations, give us a call. All right, this is Dr. Jon Thompson for extraktLAB. Thanks a lot and take care.